guys, this is BlaketheSB&YTFan here, and this is my PS4 hooked up to my CRT TV using my HDMI to AV converter. This is totally for Austin the Blaketh and Justin Thomas fan. So, for this video, we're going to test out some DVDs. The DVDs we're going to be testing this in my video are The Seascape Capers, Open Season, Muppets in Space, and Barbershop 2. We're going to try out The Seascape Capers first, which has the camera DVD logo of two options. Anyway, guys, I'm going to show you the camera DVD logo before recording on my CRT TV from my PS4. See those color bars. Okay. That's what the camera DVD logo record on a CRT TV from a PS4. Next we're gonna try out Open Season, which has the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo on it. So anyways, I'm gonna show you the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo before recording. From my PlayStation 4. Okay. That's it for the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo recording on my CRT TV from my PlayStation 4. Next up is Muppets in Space, which has completely turned on video logo even though it says Sony Pictures Home Entertainment. TV from my PS4. Okay, that's it for the Columbia Tours video logo recorded on my CRT TV from my PS4. Last thing we're going to try is Barbershop 2 Back in Business, which has the MGM DVD logo on it and it's a rated R-rated film. I'm going to show you the MGM DVD logo that's recorded on my CRT TV from my PS4. Okay, now that we finished testing out DVDs on my PS4, but on my CRT TV, we're going to test out YouTube on my CRT TV. I'm going to put on a VHS/DVD clip of video in the next show. My CRT TV. Thanks for watching my show. Hit the like button and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll know when my new video will be on the show.